when is this book due to be released?
Well, the launch date is October 7th, and this is the first book that I will be launching totally online. I'm expecting that if we're not in another lockdown, we'll be close to it. Yes. So everything is going to be online, which actually makes it kind of fun for people who are watching this video now, because you can participate in any of the activities that we have planned, no matter where you are, which should be fun. And you and I are planning some fun things. Why don't you go ahead and tell the folks
what we're going to do is over September, during September, Libby is going to have some wonderful guests with her on video, so that you get to meet some of the people who have read the book, who enjoy the book, who are recommending it. So William Kent Kruger, who you know is one of my favorite and also a good friend of Libby's, I met him through her, is going to stop in one day. And Cara Black is going to stop in one day. Who else did we invite?
Sujata Massey,
who is terrific writer. And then we have...
She talked about India. Yeah. And she's done some really fine work. There is a book that she wrote, and we'll talk about it when we see her. If anybody's not read The Sleeping Dictionary, I really highly recommend it. It's similar in tone to A Bend in the River, and I didn't do it, you know. It's a saga about a young orphaned Indian girl and her life.
Anyway. Wow, sounds fabulous. You love doing book clubs. Now, when you came to tour down here in Florida, you and I went to a couple book clubs together, and you're just a fantastic speaker. I know that once you hear Libby talking about her book and her passion for writing, you'll get motivated too. So where does someone sign up if they have a book club and want you to come?
Right. Well, they can email me through my website, go to libbyhellman.com, and there's a contact form and you can email me. There is also a sign up form on my website under the tab that says book clubs and libraries.
Very good.
But any way you want to contact me, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, I'm like everywhere. So,
well, you can find me and I'll find you.
Yeah, they can find me pretty easily.
And there you go. I know you do. And also, for those of you who are librarians or have a library that's open, or if you do ebooks from libraries, as my county does, thankfully, we want to make sure that your local library has A Bend in the River and other Libby Fisher Hellman books as well. So on Libby's website, you can find a link for libraries. And if you're, whether you're a reader or a librarian, let's make sure they know about this, because it's a fabulous book.
Thank you.
And then we're going to have two big launch parties on Facebook Live. And one of the things that Libby is doing is some giveaways. So will you tell us what you're giving away, Libby?
Well, I'm giving away a signed package of all of my historical novels. So there will be five altogether, including A Bend in the River. I'm also giving away an Amazon gift card. This is all part of the grand prize, a tote bag, a ball cap, and a coffee mug. And did I leave anything out? I don't think so. And
then your soap, your swag.
Oh, right. I have soap. I have Donna Karen Cashmere's Mist soap. I love Cashmere Mist. I wear it whenever I want to smell pretty. And it is the best stuff in the world. And then there's going to be five runner-ups, and they're going to get $25 Amazon gift certificates and soap.
So fantastic.
A lot of winners.
So we're going to have a good time, because our launch party is going to be on the 8th, right? October 8th.
On the 7th.
On the 7th. Sorry, listen, I gotta get cataract surgery. I'll be better then. It's going to be on October 7th, Facebook Live. We're gonna have it at 2:00 Eastern, And then at 8 o'clock Eastern, we have two launch parties going on. So there will be a raffle copter. You'll be able to see that not only on
Libby. Sign up in advance for the raffle
copter. You want to sign up in advance through the raffle copter on Libby's page. You'll be able to come to my page on Office on the Air and my personal page and sign up. We'll have all the links there together. Libby, I am so excited for you. This is going to be a good time. Congratulations on a fabulous book. Anything else we should know?
Not right now, but I will be sure to make sure that anything I've forgotten to say, I say during the launch on October 7th on Facebook. So in the meantime, enjoy the videos that are coming your way in September.
Thanks so much for being with me, Libby. Have a great day. And thanks for listening, everyone. Stay safe. Bye-bye.